Hey guys, just saying hey, and just trying to get some footage here to see how the lighting and the sound is gonna be. New little area here that be doing most of these recordings in. Gives me a little more privacy and not disrupting the rest of the family. So anyhow, just thankful for having this place, and God is good. And so anyhow, we'll just start getting some more production out and getting the word out. And so just want you to know that God is still on the throne, and he loves you, he loves me, he loves our families. He's all about it. He's all about us. No matter what you're going through right now, God is there. He was there before it happened. He'll be there when you have victory. So don't fret, don't worry. The things that are happening for a very good reason. And it's in God's season. Amen. And God's season becomes our season when we love him and keep his commandments. So anyhow, enjoy the ride. I say enjoy the ride. Hey, it may not always be pleasant. It may be a little freak out scenario. You may say, hey, what's going on? But the Bible says, find it not strange concerning the fiery trials which are to try you, as though some strange thing is happening to us. So be happy in the Lord. Know that he is in charge. If you commit your way to him, he will direct your paths. And if you have done that, then you should not be worried in one bit. Amen. You should be not have anxiety. You should just know that he has made his choice to bring you out, to bring you forward, to bring you up and put you in a better place. Amen. And sometimes we have to go underground to get where he wants us to go. That's not a dig on you. It's not a dig on your faith. It is how you are to capture your faith through Christ and believing in him and knowing that he is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all that we can ask or think, according to the power that worketh within us. Amen. So let me encourage you. Let me say that if you want to reach out, we're always available. We love you. We love people. We love this gospel of Jesus Christ. Again, I say we're not apostolic. I'm proud to say we're not apostolic. We are Jesus followers. We are true Christians. Someone who really follows Christ. It's not easy to come by today. It's not easy to find people that truly follow Christ, because they have all these other extraneous cares of this life to put forth. And Jesus is not in that. But he is, amen, in loving you, loving people. Amen. So I just encourage you, be well in the name of Jesus. God bless you in Jesus' name. Peace out. Amen.